I always hated that chair.
So I've been told. Even so, I'd hope you'd sit in it one day.
I hated this room. I hated my life.
You told me that too. Every day. For almost 20 years.
As a child, when you took me.
I saved you.
No, we were happy on my home planet.
Going to bed hungry, scrounging for scraps. Your planet was on the brink of collapse. I'm the one who stopped that. Do you know what's happened since then? The children born have known nothing but full bellies and clear skies. It's a paradise.
Because you murdered half the planet.
A small price to pay for salvation.
You're insane.
Little one, it's a simple calculus. This universe is finite, its resources finite. If life is left unchecked, life will cease to exist. It needs correction.
You don't know that!
I'm the only one who knows that. At least I'm the only one with the will to act on it.